I started filming now with the two Rode Wireless Go-To's, and previously I had the one there and the other one there, but I was actually getting interference about 1 meter away from the camera, and Rode did mention to me I should probably move them 1 meter apart. So now I have the one receiver there and the other one down there, so it's not pretty, but it does the job. And so yeah, now I can record four microphones at the same time without any issues.